powered the bus with a toy like that. Any second now, power comes back on and wow, just in time. Time for me to go, Bev. I'll miss you. Not. Oh, and now you have only 30 seconds to get out. Bye-bye.
We're trapped. She locked us in with a bomb.
We were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me. I thought that was it back there.
Come on.
Did you see him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Thanks, Batman.
This may take a while. The system's locked me out. System is going nuts. What's happening to this place?
Patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Thank you. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get up!
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Messing around.